Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Nigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Come back to the orphanage, Batman. Both Catwoman and myself are eager to continue with tonight's festivities. Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed. Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Good luck.
Thank you.
close, but it's not quite on the dot. Almost there, Batman. But you haven't quite made my mark. Heavens above! Will you ever figure it out? No, Dark Knight. You're way off the mark. Reflect a little more precisely, Batman. Well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers.
You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate. Two questions and two answers, children. But which goes where? You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate. Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. Dark Knight, I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant? Programming animates these beautiful creations, Dark Knight. My engineering gave them shape. Not one of your absurd bat contraptions is so brilliant. It's quite liberating to have freed myself from reliance on Gotham's ill-educated muscle, Detective.
Such a gentleman.
Every robot you defeat merely provides more data for me to analyze, Dark Knight. Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to... I see what you're trying to do. You're testing my patience, aren't you? Trying to drive me insane as I watch you struggle with that riddle. Well, ha, Batman, ha! I've made it easy. Now all you have to do is stand in the right place.
You still haven't apologized.
For what?
For Eddie treating me like a white hat. Like one of your sidekicks. You know, half the crooks in Gotham think I feed you info.
You do?
Well, yeah, when there's something in it for me. They think I'm doing it on principle.
Sorry for making criminals think less of you.
Hey, have I ever hurt anyone? I'm not one of the bad guys, Batman. I'm freelance.
You should pick a side, Selina.
Your side should pay better.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I... started looking...
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads.
You're not...
still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn?
Two-Face's crew is wrong. Time to hunt down this killer, Alfred, before it's too late.
You can't stay hidden forever, sir. I suggest you keep listening out for that opera music.
The Royal Flush Gang's rooftop in Kingston has been taken over by the militia. I'll take it back.
Batman's not finding the cloudburst. No way he can search the entire city in time.
The Roy. Flush Gang's rooftop in Kingston has been taken over by the militia. I'll take it back.
Sky now.